What up, M&R family?
It's your girl, Meg.
It's Rosh.
But up, man, we're back with another reaction video.
Let them know what we got today.
Today, we're back with more Metallica. The title of this is The Four Horsemen.
But look, man, we drop multiple new videos back to back every day. So if there are any other videos that y'all want to see us react to on the channel, just drop them things down in the comments.
But look, man, if you're new to the channel, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel.
But look, man, let's get to this video. Came on, seemed like that'll like start up a party
like a that, you yeah. know, be in the middle of this for this,
it's going crazy.
It's going crazy. Oh,
dying since the day you been
born or something like that.
You've been dying since the day you were born. No, it's all been planned. You've been dying since the day you was born. When you think about it, that's true. That's true.
Yeah.
True. Let me go back.
Come to take your life. Onto the dead of night. With the four horsemen, right?
on the guitar. He was just roller coastering that. I gotta take that back some to hear that, man. He was roller coastering that. This so
he did that.
That was nice. I was thinking like when it was doing like the little roller coaster sound with the guitars, I was thinking it was like he had like a knob or like a knob to turn the volume down, up and down. Or yeah, when they did this song, did they just turn the volume down and turn it up? But no, like I don't know. Like that was crazy. That was tight. I wonder if he got like a volume knob on his guitar or something like that. Hey, let me know in the comments, man, if there is there like a volume knob on the guitar, like to turn the volume up and down, because that was tight right there. I like that. I'm gonna take it back, son. Listening to Metallica, they tight.
Yes,
they tight. But look, man, if there are any other videos that y'all want to see us react to on the channel, just drop them things down in the comments. But look, man, if y'all new to our channel, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. But look, man, we catch y'all on the next video.